Hi.
Hey. What you got there?
Oh, I grabbed a sandwich at the food truck out front.
Well, now, hold on. Tonight is Friday, and I believe you know what that means.
And my fun young life took a drastic turn somewhere?
No.
But, yeah.
No, that means it's Chinese food night.
Yeah, and you have Chinese food, so eat it.
But I can smell your pastrami.
And we can all hear your complaining, so no one's happy.
It does smell good.
It is. I had one the other day.
What is happening? Everybody's supposed to be eating Chinese food.
Well, actually, I believe the Chinese may have invented the sandwich. Their dish, ru jiao ma, literally means meat between bread. So looks like all of us, including Penny, are eating Chinese food.
Except for you, Sheldon. You're eating crow.
I can smell that food truck from up here.
Just close the window if you don't like the smell.
Of course I like the smell. It's salt and fat. My brain may be evolved, but my tongue still wants to pick up a club and drag that truck back to my cave.
So there's something you like, but it's also driving you crazy. Been there, doing it now.
No, it's a distraction. Now, how can I focus on my work when all I can think about is how much I want that sandwich?
So go get one.
I can't just give in to every urge I have when I have it. That's why I have a rigid schedule. It's bad enough I had to give in to my urge to create a rigid schedule.
You know, why don't I just go down to the food truck and ask them to move?
Why are you taking cash?
No reason.
New Thursday.
Do you know he is the president of the Tenant Disassociation?
I'm not surprised. He's also the pope of a planet he invented in hyperspace.
Has executive power gone to Sheldon's head?
If leaders just stepped aside every time they didn't have the consent of the governed, what would we have?
Democracy.
Not on my watch.
Don't miss a new Big Bang Theory CBS this Thursday.